By the end of this video, you should be able to explain what is meant by limit pricing and why a firm may adopt such a strategy. Strategy is most likely going to be found in imperfectly competitive markets such as oligopolies and monopolies. The effect can be more pronounced if the existing firm can exploit significant economies of scale, which will make sense as we progress. Limit pricing occurs when a firm reduces its price in order to deter new entrants from joining a market. New firms may be attracted to enter an industry if there is the presence of supernormal profits. If the incumbent firm is maximizing profits, they may adjust their strategy to limit entry into the market. As they lower their price, they may increase output, which will deepen their market saturation. This makes it even more difficult for new firms to enter. This increased presence in the market, coupled with their lower prices, acts as an effective barrier to entry to new firms, who will now find the market less profitable and more difficult to enter. With increased saturation by the existing firm, fewer opportunities are available for the new entrant. Limit pricing is illegal in most countries, yet that doesn't mean that it will not occur. Also, the firm's price drop is often not permanent. They may choose to increase prices in the long run and return to a strategy of profit maximization. You should have a better understanding of the concept of limit pricing and why a firm would choose to adopt such a strategy. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below or email me at enhancetuition@gmail.com.